doing a little before video here. I actually installed the cover before I did the before video, but this is a 2012 GMC Sierra. Put the LoPro Truxedo rolling cover on, and there's a bunch more stuff coming. This is a 2012 GMC Sierra Z71. We put Putco SSR bed rails on, a Truxedo LoPro soft rolling cover, we installed Husky custom molded mud flaps in the rear and in the front. We also installed the AVS in-channel window vent visors, rain guards, and we installed the AVS bug shield, bugflector 2.